Yeah, Boom Supersonic announced they're working with multiple companies to develop a supersonic engine with goals of being economically and environmentally sustainable.
To GE Additive, which is part of GE Aerospace, the Standard Aero, which is the best maintainer of engines in the world. So we are super proud of this team.
Boom Supersonic says the Symphony engine is expected to be the first supersonic engine in the world. It'll be built at a new manufacturing facility at the Piedmont Triad International Airport. The company says the Symphony engine should allow for sustainable, long-term supersonic flight and advancement over using current subsonic engines.
We said, let's take a fresh look at what a fresh approach would be. And the more we understood the subsonic world, the more we realized that there would be significant benefit in being willing to think differently.
The engine will go into the Overture airliners the company is also developing, with a super factory already being built in the Greensboro area. The factory alone is expected to bring 2,400 jobs, but Boom Supersonic CEO Blake Scholl says it's too early to know how many jobs the Symphony engine will create.
I expect this to be a significant number of high-quality jobs, both on the engineering side as well as on the technical side for assembling the engine and then maintaining it all around the world.
Scholl also said in the beginning they're going to be focusing on high-speed flight for premium passengers, that's first class and business, but eventually the ultimate goal is to have supersonic flight available for everyone who flies. The company plans to start production in 2024, and they plan to be FAA certified in 2029. In Greensboro, Joshua Davis, WXII 12 News.